remember seeing Michael Jackson for the first time. And Lord knows I fell in love. Watching him, I realized exactly what I wanted to be. He inspired me so much. As a matter of fact, the first song I ever performed with Destiny's Child was a Jackson 5 song. It was called Where You Are. And it was a song we auditioned to get our record deal with. It was the beginning of our future. I love you forever, Michael Jackson.